everyone. Welcome to Baby Storytime. I would like to begin by acknowledging that we are here on Treaty 6 territory and we are all treaty people. Let's begin Baby Storytime today with the hello song. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. Hello, friends. It's time to say hello. I'm so glad that you're here today for Baby Storytime. The first song that we're going to sing together today is called Well, Hello, Everybody. It starts like this. You can turn your baby around to face you. Well, hello, everybody. Can you touch your nose? Touch your nose. Touch your nose. Well, hello, everybody. Can you touch your nose? Touch your nose. Well, hello, everybody. Can you touch your toes? Touch your toes. Touch your toes. Well, hello, everybody. Can you touch your toes? Touch your toes. Well, hello, everybody. Can you pat your head? Pat your head. Pat your head. Well, hello, everybody. Can you pat your head? Pat your head. Well, hello, everybody. Can you rub your tummy? Rub your tummy. Rub your tummy. Well, hello, everybody. Can you rub your tummy? Rub your tummy. The next song that we're going to sing together is called Eyes, Nose, Cheeky, Cheeky, Chin. Make sure you turn your baby around to face you, and let's start singing. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Cheeky, cheeky, chin, eyes, nose. Let's sing that one more time. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Eyes, nose, cheeky, cheeky, chin. Cheeky, cheeky, chin, eyes, nose. Another song that you can sing with your baby is called Open, Shut Them. You can grab onto their hands like this, and to help them open their hands, just use your fingers to open their fingers nice and wide, and then to close their fingers, just wrap your hands around their little hands. The song goes like this. Open, shut them, open, shut them, give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them, lay them in your lap, lap, lap. Creep them, creep them, creep them, creep them, right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open up your little mouth, but do not let them in. Let's sing that one more time. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Lay them in your lap, lap, lap. Creep them, creep them, creep them, creep them, right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open up your little mouth, but do not let them in. A rhyme that you can do with your baby is called Mix the Bannock. Make sure you turn your baby toward you and start by drawing a circle on their tummy. The rhyme goes like this. Mix the bannock, stir the bannock, pop it in the pan. Fry the bannock, flip the bannock, catch it if you can. Let's say that rhyme one more time. Mix the bannock, stir the bannock, pop it in the pan. Fry the bannock, flip the bannock, catch it if you can. Another rhyme that you can do with your baby is called chop, chop, choppity chop. You can cradle your baby in your arms like this and start to say the rhyme. Grab onto their little hand. Chop, chop, choppity chop. Cut off the bottoms and cut off the top. What you have left, you put in the pot. So chop, chop, choppity chop. Let's try that rhyme one more time. Chop, chop, choppity chop. Cut off the bottoms and cut off the top. What you have left, you put in the pot. So chop, chop, choppity chop. Another rhyme that you can say with your baby is teddy bear, teddy bear. The rhyme goes like this. Teddy bear, teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, jump up high. Teddy bear, touch the sky. Teddy bear, tap your knees. Tap, tap. Teddy bear, sit down, please. Let's say that rhyme one more time. Teddy bear, turn around. Teddy bear, touch the ground. Teddy bear, jump up high. Teddy bear, touch the sky. Teddy bear, tap your knees. Teddy bear, sit down, please. A lap bounce that you can do with your baby is called Gregory Griggs. The rhyme goes like this. Gregory Griggs had 27 different wigs. He wore them up, he wore them down, to please the people of the town. He wore them east, he wore them west, but which one did he like the best? This one! Let's say that rhyme one more time. Gregory Griggs had 27 different wigs. He wore them up, he wore them down to please the people of the town. He wore them east, he wore them west, but which one did he like the best? This one! Another lap bounce that you can do with your baby is called We Bounce and Bounce and Bounce and Stop. Sing this song with me. We bounce and bounce and bounce and stop. We bounce and bounce and bounce and stop. We bounce and bounce and bounce and stop. We bounce your baby right to the top. Whee! Let's sing that one more time. We bounce and bounce and bounce and stop. We bounce and bounce and bounce and stop. We bounce and bounce and bounce and stop. We bounce your baby right to the top. Whee! One of the things that you can do to help your baby learn language is to name things around your home and help your baby learn how to describe them. So for example, if you have a washcloth at home, you can tell baby, this is a washcloth. And then you can help baby describe the washcloth. The washcloth is white. The washcloth feels dry. The washcloth feels soft. A song that we can sing using a washcloth is called This Is the Way. You can cradle your baby like this in your arms and sing this song. This is the way we wash our arms, wash our arms, wash our arms. This is the way we wash our arms when we're in the bathtub. This is the way we wash our legs, wash our legs. This is the way we wash our legs when we're in the bathtub. This is the way we wash our head, wash our head. This is the way we wash our head when we're in the bathtub. This is the way we wash our tummy, wash our tummy. This is the way we wash our tummy when we're in the bathtub. A great way to help your baby calm down is to sing them a lullaby. The lullaby that we're going to sing together today is a Cree lullaby. I'm going to sing the lullaby first in English, then in Cree, and then one more time in English. Cradle your baby in your arms like this. Sleep now, my baby. Sleep now, my baby. Sleep now, my baby, I love you a lot. Ne pas equa, ne pepim, ne pas equa, ne pepim, ne pas equa, ne pepim, mistai hi kissahi hitim. Sleep now, my baby. Sleep now, my baby. Sleep now, my baby. I love you a lot. Thank you for coming to Baby Storytime today. Let's end our time together by singing the goodbye song. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. Goodbye, friends. It's time to say goodbye. See you next time.